Hello. Hello and welcome to Crazy Couch Co. My name is Dashie, and we're going to be playing a little bit of Little Nightmares here. I'm going to try to go through most of the game. If I don't, then I'll pick it up later. Let's jump into it. Little Nightmares on the PS4. I realize that a lot of other people are going to be doing this as well. I just hope that I live up to your expectations here. That's a little creepy. Oh, a plague. Okay. I do like that you can actually push this stuff around. It's the little details. Can I pull this? Or can I only push it over? Okay, I guess I can't push that. What was that? So far, this is an interesting game. It looks a little bit like Limbo, but with color. How do I run? Take you with me. It's dangerous to go alone. Wait, there was light. What's this light for? I think I'm on a ship. Yeah, I want to say that I'm on the ship. Oh. Okay, I can step on that. Okay, move it. Oh, jump and grab. Okay. There we go. Can I take his shoes? Oh. Oh. Oh no.
Oh.
I did not.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna have to put a rating.
Can I? I think I need your chair, good sir. Well, probably shouldn't have. There we go. Let's try this. Yep. Ew. Looks like somebody else also walked through this. Or was dragged? Dragged. Drug. Dragon. Can I open this? Yes. Oh. Well, that was interesting. Oh, little buddy. Hey, little buddy. You coming with me? Where do I go? Can I just go back through here? Can I go back through there? Where do I go? Oh, you're following me. Okay. You still following me? There's shoes in there. Gotta keep them nice and fresh. That was odd. That makes a really unpleasant sound. All right, so. Does anybody know where to go? I mean, I look at this, but I've opened this up. Oh, I can climb it. Okay. I'm an idiot. I died. Well, okay, I guess I died. Oh, I start right here, okay. Nope. I died again. How do I jump? X? I think I use X to jump. There we go. Okay. I guess nothing with that right now. So for the most part, it's pretty self-explanatory. But I really think I'm on a boat here. Okay. Wait, come back. No! That jump. Wonder. Nope, I have to use my spider. Okay, I just fell off. Falafel. Falafels are actually pretty good. Like that real quick. I think those are like your save points. Oh, hi. Are you teaching me how to game here? Little guy there. Actually. Is there any way to go? No. Okay. Just getting to like higher and higher up and there's not enough reflective things, or is my lighter going out? Yeah, we're good. Okay. I think I have to jump over that. Yep, there we go. So I've never played this game, I've never watched anybody actually play this. So everything here is blind for me. Holy. I only know, like, really, really little about this game. I saw the E3 trailer. It was really, like, I really need this game. No, I want to close the door so that I can see. Assuming I need this. There we go. I don't know if that's what I needed to do. Oh, yeah. Okay. So that's what I really did need to do. I just gotta be quicker about it. Let me know if it's too dark. If I need to, I'm on my phone, I'm not watching it. Yeah. Just gonna run, not bother with my lighter. Okay, so there's some sort of stealth in here. Good to know. Nope. Let me get past here. Nope. Let me in. Okay. Wow, already started and I've died, what, like 7 times? Oh, the train was going. That's cool. Shared what? Awesome. Okay. So, I'm assuming up here we'll save. Let's see if I can't make. Come on, I just got up here. Thank you. Okay. do I use these guys? Yeah, okay. Hello. I'm just trying to figure this out right now. Oh. I like that the bed moves. Really good attention to detail here. Is this not an area for me? I guess not. Okay. You were really creepy, good sir. That actually got my heart pumping a little bit. Okay. Maybe I need this. No. Do I climb this? Oh, okay. Oh, do I just climb this? Yeah. I keep forgetting that I can climb the grates here. Am I like hungry or something? It's really weird. What is happening? I know absolutely nothing about this game. Oh, hello, child. Can you help me? Oh no, I am hungry. Thank you. I can't repay you. Oh, there's another noose. This may not be suitable for all the years. Please, ask your doctor. Okay, so I'm assuming I go this way. Drop down. Climb up these. Up here. Man, I'm hungry in real life, too. That's really creepy. What's up here? Made it. Oh. Okay. Let's see. Okay. Okay, so that doesn't... This does. That does. There we go. Nope, this isn't Five Nights at Freddy's. Shit. Maybe I shouldn't have jumped down there.
No.
Well, I tried to jump onto the rope, but I guess that wasn't a nice start all the way down here. God dang it. Because I think I need the rope. Nope. Stay away. Okay. So I gotta go with that. There we go. Whoa. Well, that happened. Trying to do this whole game in one. I really want to stream Persona 5, but I know I can't do that. Let's not fall off again. No. I did it. There we go. Like, I think there's a lot more to this game. Just based on the... I really think I'm on a ship. Gain an achievement, the prison. I'm assuming that's like Act 1 right there. Oh, I was a minute and 20 behind on my own stream. I'm assuming, like, the lighter's your friend because it allows you to see, but you're going to go into situations where you have to navigate without the lighter. Actually, let's go in here. Okay, so I do need the chair for this, I believe. Elsewhere. Oh. I don't count falling off as dying. Because otherwise this is getting really bad. What are you gonna do? Go and download what?
The
dev compilation. Oh. Alright, can I open this? Analytics.
Okay.
The difference.
Okay.
Do I just push this? I get up here. I'm taking this ball with me. like this with me. Yep. Ooh, coming. Oh, crap. I mean. Oh, this is getting like really dark. But it's beautifully done. I love it. Gonna get down safer than just jumping off. Nope. Give me. I saw them go this way, so I'm assuming I need this key. Yep, here we go. This lock. Ooh, can I take the lock with me? I don't know how that worked. Oh, it's an elevator. Oh, okay. The other one's right here. Okay, now what? There we go. Or something? I think I need food. I didn't think food was a problem here. Well, as I don't want to go in here. Because I'm pretty sure that's going to close on me. Fuck. What was that? Oh. Oh, hello. There we go. Okay, so I'm assuming I need this one. Oh, I gotta swing. Here we go. Can I just push this open? Nope. Gotta climb up here. Oh, there's a guillotine in the background, okay. How did all of this come from Little Big Planet? Okay, so I know where I need to go. Long arm, short legs. Get away from that. Going down, bye, see ya. That's a lot of shoes. Get up, get up, get up. Bullshit that you just phase through the thing. No. What was I supposed to do? Oh, was I supposed to wait for him to do that? I'm just bolting it. I wonder if hiding in this corner is a good idea or not. Sneaky, sneaky. Oh. Can I go down here? Oh. This thing. I don't know what those do, but I'm gonna keep breaking them. What am I supposed to do? Where am I supposed to go? Excuse me? Oh, do I use this? Yep. Well, that's one way to get around. He's useless finding more ways to kill himself. I'm not here. He has an obsession with shoes, though. Shit. No! What? Don't wait for the clocks. What? Oh, I guess that's one of the things that I have to, like, just keep running. Oh, I managed to get through it. Hello, piano. I didn't want to jump off. All right, ready, steady. Hello. Welcome to the stream. Oh. to get through over here? No. But I can climb this. I'm going to try to get through this in one go. I haven't played this game at all. So, if you want to help. No! Shit. Feel free to talk in the chat. I'll do what I can to respond. If you think I should do something else, then I'll see what I can do. Again. So all of this is actually new to me. I purposely didn't watch anybody else play it. I know Markiplier, Jacksepticeye, basically everybody else is playing it. What? No. Hello, hello. Welcome to the stream. Feel free to talk. If you got any pointers or anything. Playing this game blind. watched anything about this. Hello, Justin the Panda. How are you doing today? Thank you for tuning in. Nope, didn't make it. Gotta do that again. Can you? Safety partner will keep me safe. They do that on purpose. That was way too close. A candle right here. Oh, I thought there was a candle. How's everyone doing today? Oh. Well, that just happened. Swing off the door just to fall down a hole. Almost did it again. See if I don't have to do that again. Nope. Okay. Like this. So he doesn't come out of that. Instantly, thought I could hide from him. Wow, he has a long reach. Where am I supposed to go? What am I supposed to do about this? Jump up here, but I didn't seem to be doing anything. Jump over here. Obviously not right there. See, it starts me out right there, so I'm assuming it has to be... Fire do anything to me? Nope, fire doesn't do anything to him. Seriously, what am I supposed to do right here? See, he couldn't reach there before. I don't understand when he realizes that I'm there, that he's able to reach. Skittles.
Undisclosed candy.
Jesus, Skittles. Shit. Hello. Hello?
Hey, hey Jamie, it's Jeff. Would you be able to come in and help Winter close?
What time? Till when? 7?
7:30, yeah.
Yeah, sure.
Awesome, sweet. Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Well, that's it for me then, I guess. Go work, I guess. This has been the Crazy Couch Co. I've done as much as I can. They can do whatever they want. If they want to like the page, they can like the page. If they want to subscribe, they can subscribe. If they want to ring the bell, they can ring the bell. But that's it for me. Catch y'all next time. Bye-bye.